Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll be looking at how to move Grafana dashboards between different instances. This means being able to share and copy dashboards you've created so you can use them in different environments. Let's say, for example, you've developed a dashboard for a testing environment and you want to set up a similar dashboard for a production environment. We're going to show you the basics of how to do this. However, keep in mind that for larger scale migration scenarios, we highly recommend using tools like infrastructure as code or automated migration scripts rather than the manual export and import process we're demonstrating here. What we have here is an example Grafana instance that's bundled with a TIDB database system. If we go to the dashboard section and click on Manage, then click on our cluster, we can look for a dashboard to start with. The black box exporter dashboard looks like a good example to use. We can see all the services that we have running in this cluster, some networking status, and other settings are available here. When we click to save the dashboard, we'll be able to copy or view the dashboard settings in JSON format. Notice the Save button. With one click, Grafana exposes the entire dashboard as JSON. Think of this file as the portable DNA of your dashboard. This JSON format is very convenient and can be exported and imported quickly and easily. Now, if we go back to Home or to Manage and click Import a new dashboard, we can upload our saved JSON file. The system will ask for a unique identifier to prevent conflicts, so let's modify the name slightly. For instance, we can add a number 2 at the end of the name and then click Import. We've now successfully imported a copy of our original dashboard into this same Grafana instance. This creates an instant clone of the original dashboard. So you've seen import and export within a single instance. Next, we'll create a second Grafana instance and show you how to import dashboards between separate instances. We'll make a small change to our dashboard, like altering the title, in the first instance so that we can track the dashboard as it moves between the two instances. Now that we have two separate Grafana instances, let's log into the second one. Simply accessing the dashboard on a different IP address will connect us to our second Grafana instance. Our first instance is running on one IP address, and our second instance is going to be on an entirely different IP address. In the same manner as we did with the first instance, we can navigate to our dashboards and import the original dashboard JSON file. Since this is practically a duplicate, we'll modify the unique identifier to prevent conflicts and then click Import. Now we have that original dashboard running on our second instance. Let's now save the dashboard that we changed with the new title. In the settings, we'll find the JSON option. Keep in mind that depending on your exact dashboard version, you might find the export function under the Share menu instead. You can click on Share, then Export, and then Saved File. This allows you to save the JSON file, export it as a JSON file, or copy the contents to your clipboard. Now, let's import this modified dashboard into our first instance. At this point, you should start to get the idea of how this process works. We just need to make sure that we have unique names and unique identifiers for each dashboard when we import them. This demonstrates the manual workflow for moving dashboards between instances. The automated version using infrastructure as code tools is just a Git command away. Pro tip, open the dashboard, go to Share, then Export, then Save to File. Drop that file in version control and your future self will thank you. However, there are some important considerations you need to keep in mind. You'll need to ensure the data sources used in your dashboards are accessible in both environments. If we look at the dashboard JSON code, we can see that the data source is named something like TIDB test. It is critical that you keep this data source name consistent when exporting and importing your dashboards. Remember, data source names must match across both environments or Grafana will complain and the dashboard won't work correctly after import. If you've made changes to the data source configuration in either instance, make sure you've saved them as these changes won't automatically be taken into account during the import process. If you'd like to support the channel, consider starting a free trial of our new design tool, which is linked in the description, and let us know what you think. If you have any questions, please post them in the comment section and we'll do our best to respond. Thank you very much for watching to the end, and please enjoy responsibly.